In this video, we will learn how to use the Komodo CAN Duo Interface with the data center software. The Komodo Interface is a powerful two-channel CAN adapter and analyzer that allows a user to actively transmit CAN data and/or non-intrusively monitor two different CAN buses simultaneously. Using the data center software, CAN developers can non-intrusively monitor CAN buses with real-time capture, display, filter, search, and statistics. The Komodo interface also features 8 configurable GPIO pins to communicate with external logic. Let's see these features in action. In our setup, we have a CAN I2C Activity Board Pro connected to the CAN A channel of our Komodo interface. Using the data center software, we will monitor the CAN bus while using the same interface to interact with the board. Let's start the capture. As soon as we start the capture, we can see the data between the Komodo interface and the activity board. We can see that the data was seen on the CAN A channel. If the Komodo interface was connected to a second CAN bus, the data from that traffic would be labeled with CAN B. Transactions marked with the KM mean that the CAN data transmitted originated from our Komodo interface. In the bus pane, we see a list of all devices seen on the CAN bus. The number of transactions per device are continuously updated as the capture runs. To see the data from only a specific device, a filter can be applied by right-clicking on the device and selecting Filter Show Only. We can undo this by right-clicking and selecting Filter Disable. The statistics pane shows a real-time count of errors and data packets. Right-click on any entry to go to the first or last packet of that type. Last packet view shows information about the last data packet received on a CAN device ID basis. In the columns, we can see the CAN device ID and the DLC, or data length code, which is the number of bytes of data in the packet. The period column shows how frequently data is being sent for that CAN device. Last packet view is a great tool to monitor regular data flow and to catch transient events. For example, let's switch on an LED light on the activity board. As soon as that happens, we can see how that data stands out in the last packet view here. As you can see, using the data center software with the Komodo interface gives users a powerful tool to monitor and analyze CAN data packets in real time. For more information, please visit TotalPhase at www.totalphase.com.